the way they lay out so far. Team Teddy's got his captain as Santino, and then he's got Zack Ryder, the great Kali, R-Truth, Kofi Kingston, and Hornswoggle as the mascot. Now, look at Team Johnny. Dolph Ziggler, former world champion in the ring right now. Jack Swagger, former world champion. Mark Henry, former world champion.
We're an all-star
team. The
captain,
David Otunga, and former two-time world champion.
Hey, you can't deny that.
We're an all-star team.
Team Johnny has put together a hell of a team. You can't deny that. But what's going to happen on that night, April 1st? That's really what it's all about.
And, you know, that's right, Team Johnny victorious. That's what it's all about.
Christian, I'm real happy that Mr. Laurinaitis got his phone fixed as well this week.
Oh! I know, it's great. Actually, my phone's vibrating right here.
And earlier tonight, Mark Henry was able to defeat R-Truth.
Yeah, speaking of that,
Johnny,
come on, Dolph, you got him.
But Zack Ryder guys got one back for Team Teddy. With a victory over Jack Swagger.
See, speaking of Johnny getting his phone fixed, he just sent me a text saying, "Hey, champ, how you feeling? Just checking up on you, making sure you're all right." He cares about his talent. That's what I'm saying.
You know
Thanks,
what?
John.
He should care a little bit more, because I'm going to tell you, that suit you wore out here tonight, I just want to say you really dressed up for the occasion with your untapered jacket and your jeans. Yeah, what that's all about.
Hey, wait a minute. He's our guest. Will you treat him with some respect?
This is called being hip, being in fashion. David Beckham calls me for fashion tips, buddy.
Christian, what will you do if Team Teddy is successful?
That thought never even crossed my mind, because I know they're not going to be successful. Where they got the great Kali to try to offset Mark Henry's size. It's not going to happen. The strongest man in the world. I don't care.
Never shut up. He's worse than you, Cole.
And now Ziggler. He's our guest. He didn't talk as much as he wants.
Ziggler has the Punjabi Giant down.
At least I sound good on commentary, Booker.
Hey.
And now the show off. Dolph Ziggler.
Still doesn't help you with your head.
No, good one.
Time.
Oh, you got me there.
You look real bad.
Michael, can you coach this guy with some jokes?
Why? Because he stays up all night working on his jokes.
Well, at least I do my job and actually prepare.
What's this with Hornswoggle being the mascot? Huh? You know what? That gives me an idea, Michael. You're batting 1,000 at WrestleMania. You should be our mascot.
I'd love to be your
That'd
mascot.
That'd be awesome. That'd be amazing.
I wear my orange singlet.
That'd be great.
Please, for God's sake, no.
And Kali back to his feet.
Come on, Dolph.
Uh-oh.
Tremendous power with the great Kali.
That's Team Teddy right there. That's the ace in the whole team member of Team Teddy right there. That big man.
And now.
Yes.
You got him, Dolph. You got him. Sleeper hold by Dolph Ziggler.
Decisive victory right
Ladies
there
and gentlemen,
beautiful.
The winner of the match by submission, Dolph Ziggler.
Yes.
That was a decisive victory. I'm going to celebrate with Team Johnny. This is exactly how it's going to be at WrestleMania.
Johnny has lost his damn mind. That was done some things. What are you talking about? Come on.
Just a minute, player. Now, Johnny, I don't know what you think you're doing, player, but you're gonna learn tonight that we don't roll like that. Now, this match is not over. Now, Dolph, you have until the count of 10 to get back in this ring, or else you lose this match. Mr. Referee, start the count.
That's a whole lot of money right there on the line, dog.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a result of a count out, your winner,
he's going to condone that as well. And he scores!
great Kyrie momentum.